The annual Lebaran holiday travel season has provided a much-needed boost to the regional economy with increased spending during the domestic travel peak. Coordinating Minister for the Economy, Darmin Nasution, says increased expenditure by middle-income travelers from urban cities has led to the increased revenue across various districts due to the higher demand. Darmin says retail value for goods in regional areas increased significantly during the Eid al-Fitri holiday, which will contribute positively to national growth and help control inflation.
Tapi selain itu pasti produk daerah juga naiklah pembeliannya. Orang pasti rindu. Kalau pulang kampung orang pasti rindu makanan dia masa kecil, iya kan? Kita semua kan pernah merasakan itu. Saya kalau pulang kampung juga pasti masakan ibu saya dulu pasti saya.